We're going to switch things up and play Chris. Okay. There's a thing over here. Yeah, we'll go to the thing. Head straight for the thing, and then figure out what to do next. That was scary. This thing went from like 40 to 26. How have I not come across anybody yet? Woo! Boba Fett! Ah, fuck. Let's go by the lake. I've had a lot of good luck with the lake. Not the best loadout in the world. I'm gonna be kind of sneaky about it. I already got detected. Oh shit. Okay, yep, time to go. Time to go. Ah, damn it. Someone already opened it, damn it. Jesus. Okay. How am I still alive? I feel like I don't deserve to be alive in this round. Thank you. I wonder. There's no way I'm gonna make it now. I'll probably do. Grab something from the fortress, the little dig, little digging machine. Grab what I can undetected from there, and then launch myself to Camp Cuddle. Oh, well, that's awkward. Alright. Everything is not going to... Why do I get stuck on that? Fuck off. Time to go. Guess the lake. Head back that way. Crap, thank you. Panic ensues. Oh my god, this is like the absolute worst. Bush strategy. Okay, good. I'm the only one in the bush. Alright, so we're down to 4. Oh! What a shot! What a shot! So once the other two start fighting, then it's game time. Okay, there's one. I could kill him right now, but let me wait. Oh, don't come towards me. Where's the other one? Okay, where are you? Where's the third one? Unless the other one's on the high ground. Panic a little bit. Oh, fuck, they know where I'm at. Okay, we're good. Oh God, it's gonna make or break the fight match. Fucking Wolverine with this damn lightsaber. Well, Chris came pretty close. It was a Marvel vs. Capcom moment. One day.